11, dude.
Oh, give me more.
Oh my, what is just...
Oh, it's too early, dude. No, you can't shoot it. Nice. Holy, why? What? I have never. What? I have never seen that happen before. Can I jump on top of this? Okay, the fire doesn't even hurt me. No way. Let me do this beginning.
Move the front line all the way to the enemy's headquarters.
How's that balance? How is that balance?
But I'm such a dead man. I'm feeling lucky. Go on. I mean, okay.
I was like, I'm feeling lucky. This is probably gonna be a hard shot and the guy just runs straight into me. Holy, okay. What is... Enjoy my view on...
Auf der Trinken ein V1 Luftschlag! Auf diese Position!
Aus, what? Aus 6.
We lost control of
kill. What? Bro, what?
We have lost objective Charlie.
that should have not worked. Alright. That should have not worked. I don't know if it's underrated, but frontline 64 players. It's so good. It's just because it's on Grand Operations that people don't really play it that much. Trying to think of something else. Amount of players. What else, the boys hit he? Yeah, more? Dude, how many? Maybe? I don't know. Okay. I guess here's my answer. Objective left to be. Oh, he's prone there. Oh, that was a nice streak, though.
Listen, soldier, we need a JP2 airstrike.
No, stop building. Oh.
Roger, coming to you immediately, soldier.
What? I think I actually destroyed it with the hammer and not the torch.